bend just right and left. Just reach, open up that side body.
Come on.
Breathe all the way down into the bottom of your belly. Exhale, let the hands float down right to your waist or your shoulders. Good. Oh, that's perfect. Squeeze them up and hold them. Push them down. Up and hold them. That's perfect. Good. Let's open and close the feet. Open. Close. Right from your hip. Perfect. Squeeze your tushy. That's it. Okay. I was like, where's she going? Open. Close. So we're going to leave them open. Plie down and hold it. Beautiful. Send those hands up high. Good. Back out. Good. Now you got to think about horse that you're riding. Separate your feet even further than you think. Sink your knees. Good. Four. Good. Hold the legs. Bend those elbows. Half. And out. Good. Half. Relax your neck. Yes. All the way to your shoulder and out. Yes. Good. Good. Sink down into the leg you can. Yep. You've got two. Good. We're going to hold them out. Give me that twist. Yep. We close it towards our face. Take it back alive. Relax your neck. Close it up. When you get to the front, palms stay in, we go. Half and out. 90 degree bend. Elbows straight up from your shoulder. Did you forget about your legs? I kind of did. Nice. We got two. Good. Keep the arm. Let's just add that leg. Up and out. Good. Nothing in your neck. Put that wall behind you and slide your back right down. Push your toes into the floor. Two. We'll bend it. We'll leave it down at the bottom. Sink right here. Perfect. Now drive your elbows together and pull them towards your belly button. Push, push, push. Yes. Good. Four. Three. Now open and close these 90 degree arms. Open. Chest. That's it, that's it. Yes. Good. Hey, we're gonna combo it. But not yet. We got two. Good. Let's open, close. Pop it. Open, close. And pop it. We don't want to, but we will. Shoulders are waking up. Talking to us. Woo! Hey. Good. Step the feet right under your hips. Sit. And stand. Sit and stand. Good. Make sure your toes are right to the front. Twist you right into the back of the room there. If I asked you to pick up your toes, check and see if you can do it. We're going to pick up our right knee right here. Good. And then your left. That's it. Did I say I was cold like 20 seconds ago? That's it. And now I'm hot. Two. Good. We're going to sit down, stay right there, pump this up. Pinkies are to the ceiling. You got four. Now turn your palms up. Keep that pulse sink into the legs. Get down there. You got four. Now get your shoulders to come. No, those aren't shoulders. Those are thumbs. Try again. Thumbs. There we go. Thumbs. Turn your pinkies to the top. Lift. Yep. Turn your palms. Lift. Micro bend in the elbow. Nothing in the neck. You got four. You got three. We bicep curl. We stand up tall. That's it. Good. I want you to extend at the top right behind you. Catch that tricep. Good. Sit and stand. Nice. Good. I want you to sit and stay down there. Stay down. Keep the arms. That's perfect. Do like this. Keep the arms. Step one foot back. In. Push up. In. I want you tipped over at your hip crease. Good. That's it. We don't want shoulders. We stand up tall and catch shoulder. We don't want that. We got two. Feet right under your shoulders. Keep the arms. In. And out. I can almost feel my toes now. Two. Almost there. Left foot back. Here we go. In. And out. Make sure you're tipped over. Hip crease. Four more, four more. Doing great. In and up. That's perfect, too. Feet right under your shoulders. Just the pinkies. Lift. Lift straight arms. All above your back. Doing good. Palms up. Keep that. Whoop. Whoop. Doing perfect. Whoop. Yep. Thumbs across your booty. Push. Straight down, down and stand. Not all the way. You're tipped over at your hip crease, just your knees are moving. That's it. Make sure you're getting that elbow above your back body. Good. Do it again. Nice. Sink down, sink down. Hold those arms up. Hold them, just hold them. Turn your pinkies up and hold them. That's pinkies up. You're doing great. Good. Let's stand up. Just bicep curl. Just right here. Good. For fun, we pick up one foot. Yes. Palms front, same thing. Lift and lower. That's awesome. Good. Turn the palms in. We're going to switch the foot on the fly. Up. Yep. Turn knee tight. We challenge our balance. We challenge our core. Palm to the front. Same thing. Lift. Lower. Good. Don't swing it. Control it. Both directions. Feet down, but arms stay. That's it. Good. Up. We're going to combo this. Are we ready? We lift up. We overhead press. Palms in. Good. And down. Good. Palms in on your overhead press. That's it. When you get down to the bottom, turn your palms in. Windshield. There we go, I got ahead of it. A little too much coffee. Good, two. Nice. Turn them out, pump them up, get down. Get down. Perfect. Keep that pump, just close it up front. Think about resisting it on the way down. Don't just let it drop. I know it's small. Good. Work in both directions. Pump it right here. That's really fun. I don't know. Good. You ready? All the way up, all the way down. Lift and lower. That's awesome, Josh. Good. We're going to put the legs down. Send these to the front. They go front. One. Yes. Out of that hand. reach the other hand, back past your hip in opposition, and then let it fall down. Good, just let it breathe. Wherever it lands is totally fine. Walk it around to the middle toes, right to the front. We're gonna walk those left toes out. Good, just let it fall here at the bottom. Send your right hand to the ceiling. Open it up, you wanna stand up out of that. Yes, send it up to the middle. Turn those toes down. Good, reach up high. Turn them out. That's perfect. Now turn this. Last night, tabletop back right here. Yes. We let it fall down. We give it a chance. We bend that front knee. We find our way to runner's lunge. We rock this front and back. That's perfect. So really work through that back heel. Give yourself some time. Open up your hips. Get your chest to point right toward the floor. Four. In. Left foot up. Flex it. Good. Checking with your low back. Make sure it likes your hands above your head. If it doesn't, just bring them down. That's it. Keep going. Come on. Almost there. Weight's back in your heels. You got four. You got three. Beautiful. Straighten the legs. Forward fold. Good. Hands back behind your back. And then raise your head and chest. Push the hips toward the floor. You can. You got four. You got three. Take the hand in the back of the room and lift it up. Oh, hold it right there. Wrist right under your shoulder. Keep the bottom, the left, your top leg lifts if you can. And up, flex and drag, beautiful, and in, and up, flex and drag, good, first knee coming in, going up, and then we're sliding it, that's good, knee between your hands, Good. Can you swing it in the air so it'll roll out? A light tap on the floor if this is not you, we go back to where we were. The fall is just entertainment. So if you hate it, you can get rid of it. Come up and out of your neck. Get out of your neck. Good. That's it. You got four. You got three. Both feet on the floor. Send it to the sky. Up. Rock it back in. Good. Lift. And lower. Foggy and idea. Beautiful. Try to think about what your hips look like right now. So you're rocking them up and you're rocking them back. There you go. Up and out. Nice. One more. When you get back down there, send that ball up a little over your back. Yes, let's do one leg up so our thighs are parallel. Good, we're just going to push back on that ball. Make adjustments if you need to. Yes. Good, four, on the fly. We're going to switch the leg. Good. Nail it. That's it, just keep that pressure on that ball. Now hold it back and stay there. Let that guy stretch out. way up. Great. We're going to find our way to a bar or something. That's a bar with two bars. Water if you need. I'll meet you back here. Stand up straight. Bend it. you eat with your foot. I want you to brush that floor away. Now take it to the front. Lift. Good. Lift. Knee counter out. Inner thigh facing up. Keep going. Lift. Beautiful. Give me two. You're going one out to the side. One to the front. Side now. Good. Hold it side. Hold it up wherever you can get it up. Without doing anything wonky in your middle body, how high will it go? Good. Let it come through first. Plie it out. Good. And float up high. Now back out wide for entertainment. Good. Bottom line to the front. Here we go. Lift. And lower. Two more. And then you're going to freeze it in the air right here on this one. Hold it up as high as you can. Make sure it's rotated out. Touch it, make sure. Good. Now pulse this guy up. Lift. Remember, I don't care about hiding your foot. But I do care that you're standing up tall. Good. Now keep that pulse with a little exit. Awesome. Yes. Draw the knee to this shoulder. And push it away. Really drive it out there. That's it. Good. Now bring it in and pulse it up. Right up to your shoulder. Inner thigh facing the top. Good. Don't stop. Keep going. Oh, man. That's perfect. Whoa. Good. Step out to sumo plie pulse it right here. Happy you. All right. I'm just waiting. I'm doing great. Thank you for asking me. I feel good.
Awesome.
Thank you. My hips on fire. Yes. One plie, one sideline. Facing the front, our side body's on fire. Elbow drawn behind your hip. Good. Yes. Leave it up. Hamstring curl. In. Extending. Chest up, chin up. Beautiful. Keep going, don't stop. In. Yes. We're going to combo the two. Are we ready for this? Good. So tap the floor. Hamstring. Sumo, here you go. Yes. Step into a curtsy. You're going to give me three. We got three. You're going to pull this knee up right here. So it's three down and one up. Good. Yes. Hey. Three. Beautiful. Focus on that side body on your knee. Try to get it up to your ear. Good, we're making it one and one right here. Down and lift. Sink down. Square your hips off. Right to the front. Don't let it open. Yes. That's it. You got two. Hold it up. Hold it up right here. Good. Knee pulsing up. Get comfy in that standing leg. Push your toes down. Stand up away from the bar. Chest up, chin up. You got four. There, you're going to extend that leg. Yes. Stand up super tall. Make it circle. Yes. Make it go the other way. All the way. All the other way. Yes. If you are slouching, lower your leg. Nice. Good. First position. Great job. Swim this hand. We're going to turn towards the bar. Take that same leg and extend it behind you. Forehead down if you'd like. Check your standing leg, micro bend.
Sure.
chest right here. In, reach back. Good, don't overextend. You look beautiful. Tip over the hip crease. Tip over. Good. That's it. We're bringing it through first position plie right here. Down, up. Outside leg. We're gonna pop onto the side right here. We lift. We lower. Lift. Nice. Leave it up right here. Pulse it up. Knee up to your ear. Hit it up there. son-in-law. Good, doing great, doing great. In and out. You need two more. Beautiful job. Bend both knees, put both hands on the floor. We're gonna sink down into that. Oh. Stretch that hip out with your big forehead leg. Inhale, exhale, let it go. Let it fall back behind you, trying to push that heel down into different for everybody. Adjust your feet as you need to. Inhale and exhale, step your feet together. Let's get that other foot up there. Grab your hold of the ankle. Again, slight tuck in the hips. Standing tall, lower through the shoulders. Lift up to the top of your head. Inhale, exhale, let it go back behind you. Drive that heel in. Once the heel's in, you push the hips forward. Bending your knees, step your feet together. One deep breath in. This one will go to the floor. But we all stay touch and roll because the rest of the day is bright. Coming up next. You guys, awesome job. Happy Friday. I'll see you. Have a good day. See you Sunday.